What has happened, ladies and gents? Flamid here trying to get Bayek to touch the kitties, but... he's just a real son of a bitch.
My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men. But hiding his head in a bush solves nothing.
Dude, I hide my head in a bush all the time.
I am not an ostrich. Do I hear horses?
They don't hide their heads in bushes,
is
dudes.
It them? You better run!
Please, if it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone.
With murder. Red hot, steamy murder.
Huh? Let's hear.
She's like, did you say murder? And yes, I did. The Jackal's Gaze. That could be good. Except that's the one that's lower level. It's not my turn. Dang it. We'll go here and we'll use the pastime turn to night ability. I think we follow the dude that was super cagey. And we dance. All right, is it nighttime yet? All right, how do I do the nighttime thing? It is... hold. Hot. They all went to the same place.
That old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Maybe. Maybe that's why no one has chased him out of town.
It's this guy that I want to follow. And or throw a sleep dart at. Why does he have a quest for me? I already picked up that one. From the little boy. They don't seem to care.
No one on the streets after dark. Oh. By order of Sefetu.
Back to your homes. By order of Sefetu. Curfew is imposed.
Do you need to be doing that?
Am I following... too close. Do my tailing skills need some work? Are they gonna walk faster at any point, or are they gonna go slow as balls forever?
Stop right there.
Halt!
You're a pretty innocent!
How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
There is a stranger in the market asking about you.
What?
What?
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I am searching for Zervos on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbor master of Saiz. Forced to hide on my own docks.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
Taxes us to death.
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right.
He pooped on my front porch.
I'm doing what I can. Helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sefetu does not see, he cannot tax.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca.
What?
If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
Your fellatio records?
I'll see what I can do.
You guys are real bad at not knowing about stealth. People coming behind you.
My felucca is tied up at the Saiz docks.
Please stop saying felucca.
I would prefer to have it back in one piece. But if you must destroy it...
Trust me, I must. Oh, it's in a fort. Oh, okay. Of course it is. Good. Guys out on the docks. Okay, all right. So why don't I just steal the boat?
Stop you.
The dock's not deep enough. So there we go.
I should be cautious around here.
I should be not dead in about 4 seconds. Hi, friends. It's me.
Mine. Let's go ahead.
What are you guys gonna do about it? Nothing, cause you suck. Close enough. Oh my god, wrong dock. Eh. Stop making out with this other boat. Move it. It's Grand Theft Auto right there. Man is out after curfew. Oh my god.
You needn't hide any longer. I secured your felucca. Your documents are safe.
You saved my felucca.
Oh my god, stop saying felucca.
This is a small token of thanks.
He just goes down on me. It's pretty sweet. Nice.
You have made things better here.
Excellent reward.
You really have people who are willing to help you out, Zervos. Why don't you take on Sefetu?
Sefetu is too powerful, too greedy. He knows there is no one strong enough to stop him. We are not fighting men. Sefetu surrounds himself with soldiers. His base at Fort Nikiyu is guarded with ballistae. Fool that I am, I helped him import them.
May Amun watch over you.
Oh, level 15 shield.
Why does this guy want to give me a quest? Didn't I accept one from him already?
Hey, you!
Hey!
Stop!
No!
I must deal with Sepetu's archers and
sights. Oh, come on, man.
They are his eyes.
What do you want, brah? You got another quest for me?
The Magi has returned. In need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. A Philakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
By Anubis. I am sorry, Reda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sun set when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see. As always, you are wise beyond your years.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary-hearted. You want to sell or buy anything, Seni? The future is golden.
Okay. I mean...
I heard Ifuri say that they were packing up to move to Litopolis.
They are going to risk the trip?
So she said, their farm is failing, so they see it as a new start.
It sounds like a lot of work. Yeah. To restore and rebuild a whole city.
Is it the archers? Yeah. Keeps wanting me to do it, so let's do it.
Yes, but they say it is a promise of a new life.
If you believe them.
Well, I'll wait for Nufure to get settled and write us with news. Then we will see.
My decision, Gerek.
Oh? What to do? Whoops-a-doodle. My horse is not great right now. Ow. Ow.
Egyptian war.
Okay, so look around for some archers. There we go. Got a couple there.
Jeru,
suck a dick.
I'm so sneaky. They call me the sneaky man. They underestimated my sneakiness. Ah, papa. Ah, papa, papa.
Family is so generous. We must make a libation to the gods in their honor.
Yeah, gotta get crunked. Why do we care for that? Yeah, we're gonna upgrade the legendary one, most likely. Oh, getting close. Costs so much to upgrade the shields and stuff, though. I want to wait to see if we get a tower shield. That'll be sick. $5,000. Holy. Yeah, it goes up to your current level, which is nasty. Those ones are fine because they're low. And I do have these duels, but I want to wait for a... For 1,000, let's just do it anyways. I really like them. Speak with the brewery worker about the missing ass.
Did you have any trouble bringing your crops to market?
I thought he said finding the corpse in the market.
Master Tahaka's wife is so kind. I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us.
Please, Mijai, if I can trouble you. Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
Yashu, I can.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped.
Why would you send an alcoholic to, oh god. Why would you send an alcoholic with a shipment of beer, huh? Transporting anything that I need to worry about? No? Okay, we can get some animals though on the way.
This must be from Harkul's brewery.
In captivity. Is a dude. Oh, okay. I was like, where are the dudes? Still not that many. I still kind of want to get some of these aminals. Suck. Whoa. Yeah, I got one. So good at this game. Take my kill. Dirty vulture. Chop that tree down.
These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Goddamn jackals. They got pretty good armor for being bandits.
Hey.
What? You didn't see shit. Okay, he saw shit. My head popped up. yeah, come take a look. Yeah, whatever. Come on now. I dare you. A double and or triple dog dare you. Oh. Boop. That guy's going to take a number two. Oh, sick. What's up, girl?
Shh.
You're free.
They will kill me if they hear us.
Uh-oh. Da-da-da-da-da. Give me the arrows. Nice. Prisoner, dude, I freed you. What's wrong with you? Go. Oh.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank happy, yes.
Do you need some
what
booze?
Happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu when I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes. Okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, the drunkards smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
Garbage monster. Yeah. I would pet you kitties, but you don't ever let me. It makes me mad. The ostrich. Is there a fast travel point near it? Kind of. Sick dancing moves. Alright, got a little enclave over there to take out. I don't know how far the predator bow goes. How fun would it be to sit like on this rock and snipe? Oh, that was easy. We win. Looking for a dude to kill, and it's that guy. I mean, okay. Yeah. Gotta be is so much closer. Logs on that boat. Oh, jeez. Wait, I want to acquire your... Please let me rob you blind horribly, please. Don't run me over, boat. Don't do it. He's like, hey, you need a ride? No. I mean, kind of, but no. The boat's going too fast. I can't do it. Oh, it's stopping. Oh, it's stopping to give the... Yes. I mean, yeah, it just added a bunch of dudes, but... stuff. Yeah, I don't like a... I don't know. I really like the axe. I think like a tower shield would be cool if they exist.
Welcome to Litopolis, dream of the great Tahaka.
What do you got going on, dude?
A new life. Welcome. Welcome to Litopolis. I never forget a face, and I have not seen yours before.
I'm looking you can't for see my
you
face.
You found it! Your new home! A miracle of a man's labor. The great work begins!
No, that's not what...
You just don't know it yet. We give every new arrival a house.
He's got a dead tooth.
Only dig it out and help with the public works. A fresh start!
I'm not here to live in these tough sands.
Speak to some of our new inhabitants, like Nehi. He can tell you how liberating it is to leave the past behind.
I cannot shed my past like a snake sheds his skin.
Yeah.
This entire city was lost to the cruel desert in the time of our ancestors.
Anything in here I need to be concerned about? Some sweet treasure. A scroll. I'll take it. Okay. All right. What's going on here? Bounty board?
Here, nope. Let me help you with that.
Oh, what? You think me helpless?
Yep.
I'm surprised to see a woman in your condition working so hard.
What condition?
The arrival of a child is a blessed event.
I'm not pregnant.
Oh, I am no delicate lily.
Oh, are you in pain?
Bah, my little bean is just making herself known.
Whoa, I didn't...
My workers are so personal. Slow. I need to run over and check on them.
I like to work the little bean so slow, if you know what I'm saying. She's like, I don't get it. It's cool, I'm just gonna steal this ancient text. Good old Temple of Horus. It's Horus! I bet it is.
Happiness.
Actually, I think all that stuff is upstairs. couple things upstairs that it's pinging. Wow. What's up, dude?
Master Tahaka. My name is Baek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Metropolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me
here. I want
here.
One of their outfits.
She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer.
Like that guy. Oh my. He's an assassin. Where did he go? Oh, he's so slippery. Whap. What? Nice bedroom you
your
got here.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
I thought he was going to throw it on the ground or break it in half or something.
I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Baek?
Large women.
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Have some poisoned wine.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Koopa tears me. Whatever my life's worth, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon me, I beg the gods.
Master Tahaka!
Oh.
You're attacking the ruins again.
My poisoned wine.
Baek, come fight with me.
Okay. Oh, it's Sandy.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids.
Now,
stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work!
Rectum!
Over here! Drive the Desetia at the back! They pour out of the storm!
Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Are you good? No!
Your blood will water the soil of my own.
Oops, those are your guys. Oh! Oh my god. They're everywhere.
Come, Meta! Fight! Quick, hunt them down!
Can't step to a man on a horse. It's too high. Oh, poor man. Oh no, are you okay? They're in the temple? No. Those sons of bitches. Teeth.
Baek, do not stray into the storm.
I'm not. Just cutting up dudes' brains. Like they're hot sandwiches.
Hold on, you.
Oh god.
These rivers think themselves lions. They are but quick birds. Baek, hunt them down. Stay with me, Baek! The populace will stand against you, Terrence!
Right here, dude.
Die, you sons of dogs!
I'll have your guts
pulled! You're finished!
Oh, that was your guy. My bad. What's up? Do we need to chat?
It's like we are being watched.
Payek, you fell upon them like Sobex did. Payek, ride with us. These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. With your
YMCA.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scallop before you ride.
Is that not the
bandit? We ride together, we die together.
These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Payek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your course for today.
Where'd my horsey go? Yeah.
Here, cut young.
You should really get a horse, dude.
Oh.
What are you doing? Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us.
I'm right here.
Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis. What? We will root these reavers out of their holes. Whoa. And spill their blood on the sand.
Yeah. Oh, do I need to talk to you again? No.
Hey, what's the meaning of this? Get out of my way.
Move.
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only Doink. The gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Latopolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye, we could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
My great work. Super murder. We're going in the cave hole. Kill all the banditos. They're gonna get there before me. Shit. Oh, look at them all just scooting in there. God damn it. God damn these ninjas. Don't fight the level 19 guy. Oh my god. Head to be gone.
I'm gonna help.
Friendly fire.
Dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to this Garam?
No.
They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
God damn it.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector save you, Master Dark.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. Oh, I thought the road from Memphis to Letopolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You saved Kate from Memphis.
Whee! All right, well, I guess we'll just teleport back. His house is right there. Let me get some sweet meat out of the deal. I want to fight one of the phylacteries. The full-on rapists.
It's philanthropists.
And I get there, and he's dead.
Eat a deal gift.
Fayek, did you see the sandstorm?
I did. I brought some with me for you. It's in my crack.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahak?
Parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
You don't know what you're talking about, kid.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
At least he took his hat off at the table.
Let us have some honey dates.
No, bad dates.
And are you alright, Bayern?
You poisoned me! You son of a bitch! I knew it!
Are you unwell? Are you unwell?
I told you. You son of a bitch. Trying to get me to drink that poison wine this whole time.
Gods be against you, Tahaka. For as you do.
Oh. That's good. He is the scarab. Oh my god.
Help me.
Grab the scorpion.
Leading me into the field of reeds.
Grab the scorpion.
Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Remu.
You are an actor among fools.
Please, don't hate me.
We cannot stand by and let Egypt fall to our enemies.
The masked ones are everywhere. May Amun walk at your side.
grab my hand. Eh.
At least you gave me a view of the pyramids, you know.
Vayek of Siwa. What are you of now?
You grab a bone or something? What's going on here? Oh my god. Call your horse. Just happens to have a rope hanging off. That would tear your arm out of its socket.
May the gods smile upon you.
And no sand is on him at all. Just rock hard abs.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Anything there? No. That's too bad.
First my steel, then the scarab.
Sin is just getting too strong. She can see things through walls. All right, horse. Oh, he left me with my blade. That's nice.
I must be careful now.
Back up the gear. Yes, remarkable armament. It's packed up in a crate as payment to Cefetu.
Good.
How long do you think it will take for you to
die? Hey! Hold on!
Excuse me? Excuse me?
He looked tough. I'd bet 5 drachma he would survive for at least 3.
You're off!
Yep, I'm dead.
I must have covered my weapons before I can hurt this guy. The heat is hot.
So I have the assassin arm blade, but it doesn't have a blade in it. So they unhooked the blade and left the... I don't understand. That's not my horse. That's a different horse. Why wouldn't they just take off the armband? They're like, oh, look at this thing that's one of a kind.
Lost my steel.
Let's not
then the
take
scarab.
It. That doesn't make any sense. God, I couldn't understand how to unlock. Oh, God. Just leave those in the camp.
This place is heavily guarded.
Those dogs bit my butthole. It hurt real bad.
They should have stayed in the shadows.
I'm just gonna take all the time in the world to change. No big deal. Put my cat hat on. off. Captain, there's the treasure, there's the don't care, that's cool. Well, time to shoot him with this thing. What? Excuse me? Excuse the shit out of my face? Not him, the other guy. Oh, jeez. Where is he going? Where? Oh, there he is. Ow. Nobody saw anything. Don't you dare. We've got this. Oh, okay. Ow. Hey. Oh, too short on that. There we go. The parry. Where's my horse? Horsey? I gotta kill these hyenas. I need their skins. Chop that one's head off. Well, crafting available. Hell yeah, that's the one I wanted. Booyah, everything is purple. The golden wolf. You can go. You can go. You can go. We level up? We did. Oh, do we want a guided predator bow? Do we want automatically loot enemies? I mean, I know how to press Y. It's helpful, but firebombs. Oh, it's 3 points. Oh, it'd be so cool. I use it so much. Because I could use... Well, it's showing me that weapon, but it just says overpower attack, so I'm pretty sure I could use the big axe to get a kill, and then... Yeah. It doesn't work against animals, but... Pretty cool. So many good ones. Kind of want that guide an arrow. Let's do it. It's fun. We like slow-mo. Anything closer? Go murder this guy. And be like, child, don't look. I'm going to murder your daddy. And I'm going to stomp on all these Hot Wheel cars he made you.
Welcome, Nebet. The city of Egypt's future welcomes all.
Ah, yeah, Heru. Aher Heru?
You left me out in the desert. Now I will do the same.
The gods here are...
Are they?
Hey now!
Hey now! You didn't just see me. Never mind.
Dead. Got you!
Got you! See, I could have just killed this guy with the other guy's weapon. I would have bought that skill.
Stay sharp. No messing around. Better be careful. Probably won't pay.
Lols? Just get up on the roof. What's up, girl? Don't tell them I'm here. Oh, what is it? Should come check it out. Definitely not someone going to kill you.
Yeah, I'm back.
Oh, he's gonna see me.
Wait a minute.
Shit.
What's going on?
Hey.
Really? Really, bro?
I light the beacon!
Don't you dare.
Wait a minute.
Hey. He'll cut my horse, son. All right.
Oh, gods, smile upon my work so that my name might remain enduring in this temple forever. And...
So can I... How do I do the, Hold. Okay, so it's fast.
Just like my... Love maker.
Alrighty.
Oh gods, smile upon my work so that my name might remain enduring in this temple.
Enduring.
Forever.
Assassinated.
This is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Goopa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities.
I
scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust.
Down goes the scarab.
Tickle him, yeah, with that feather. Tickle, 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 tickle. Tickled him to death.
To make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No.
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light, out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. Sorry, my son.
I want the little kid to stab him in the back. I found Papa's dagger.
Stab! The Scaroob.
Good news, Leela. Aya's DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I want
to
dip in, just the tip in.
Okay. Weird.
I wonder if she plays totally different. Oh, bad move.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
You son of a bitch! Flip the table. Eh.
Amodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of
gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Enough. Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Battle speed.
Up the pace, brothers. Up the tempo.
Push the tempo.
More speed, Sano. Speedo.
Steady now. Speed. Rocks and rubble ahead.
I'm not blind. I go see the skerries.
A third voyage. Already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching Spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death. Such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me.
Go faster, go even faster, please. Get as fast as he wants to go.
Sails on the horizon, there! Those colors are not from Rome. What a mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships, sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra control. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
I'm going as fast as I can, dude.
Off the tempo! Pick up the pace!
Inside its peace. The air is already choked with smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance. We don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she bursts now.
Ready ourselves! Let's show these traitors they trust their own barrel!
Speed up!
I don't know the controls.
Off the pace, brothers! More speed!
In a lane of fire!
Hold the brace.
More speed!
The pace, brothers!
We're gonna get destroyed.
Need more speed!
Don't do all of this! We've got these Malakia! Can't get there, they're lean! They're full of oil! They'll burn like puppies! Call for running speed! Got them like this! Don't do all of this!
Splukin. Nice. Countered it. Or was it?
Be careful with your jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nautae is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way.
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Sail on.
Need more speed.
Ramming speed.
Off the pace, brothers! More speed! Off tempo! More speed, Zeno!
Okay, that's what that button does.
Off the tempo! Pick up the pace!
Hey!
Need more speed!
Hey!
Speed up!
There! Speed. I see him! Pompey sails north!
Don't rush! There may be patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Hey, the ship! What?
Get behind them and poop on them.
Especially one who gave for his own protection. You know, you really should join this trial. You'd fit right in.
We're not here to protect Paul. We're here to bribe him.
Makes me sick to hear.
Was it each other?
Cleopatra's father?
What?
Who did he say? Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
More speed!
Okay, that doesn't go very far.
Fire! 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 Don't do
proxy bastards! We'll break them or take them down with us!
Up higher, there we go.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
Valuable friendship indeed.
Don't snuck up on them.
My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
So she, so far, is boat missions. That's cool. Am I gonna pop out of the Animus? Yes, it had to be snakes. Layla is just gonna be sleeping in the Animus forever. Boop. Right. Well, I think for the moment we'll end it there. And I'll thank you guys for watching. And we'll see you next time for more Ask Creed.